Welcome to Sleep Signed with Jamie Dornan. This Audible original podcast will transport you to a beautiful beach on an isolated stretch of sand overlooking the Pacific Ocean. So take a deep breath, relax, and join me on this escape to sleep. On a secluded edge of the Pacific Ocean, waves crash onto the shore. It's early morning in Punta Raza, on Mexico's central Pacific coast. The rising sun glistens like scattered diamonds, dancing on the surface of the water, stretching far into the giant horizon. The coastline sparkles. It appears translucent. Welcoming, shining. The seascape is interrupted by the distant cries of pelicans swooping down over the coast. Their song is fleeting. You hear it briefly before it's lost on the breeze, swallowed up by the sea swell. This is a coastline like no other. Light-filled, rugged, wild. Its rolling waves untroubled by human affairs. Now, the open landscape reveals nature's peace restored. Punta Raza remains unspoiled, one of the only natural beaches for miles. Breathe in the sea air deeply and feel your feet on the wet, sandy shore. You look up and gaze into the distance, the golden sand tumbling down from the mountains where the jungle meets the sea. There is no one around, just you and the water. This ocean is vast, the largest in the world. Further than the eye can see, it descends to unplumbed depths. Back on the shore, the waves heave in and out, pulsing with breath. Sands stretch for miles, grains playing in the soft breeze, pale yellow ribbons clinging to the water like the curve of a rib. The sun is now high, bright and clear, beaming down warm rays onto your skin, caressed by a cooling sea breeze. There is perfect calm to be found here, in the rush and retreat of the bright blue water. Welcome to Sleep Sound with Jamie Dornan. This Audible original podcast will transport you to a dusk chorus as birds call to the setting sun in an ancient Swedish woodland. So take a deep breath, relax, and join me on this escape to sleep. Birdsong swells at dusk in a darkening forest. Hours away from the bustling city, evening is falling here in this old Scandinavian wood. It's early spring. The air is cool and growing cooler with each passing hour. Bright sunny days belie the chill of the night here in central Sweden. But with the sun's departure, nature's evensong can be heard. Tweets and whistles bubble in the atmosphere. High among the spruce, pine and goat willow trees, you might detect the song of a willow warbler. Or perhaps the common blackbird, European robin and song thrush. One by one, and then all together, these creatures release their song into the night. A symphony whirls through the woods, whistling past barren branches, some adorned with spring's first vulnerable leaves, viridescent in the moonlight. We're in a sacred space, undisturbed by humans for thousands of years. A primordial clearing overlooking a deep valley. Rocks covered in a carpet of pale green lichen rise up from a forest floor filled with hollow dead wood and damp, dark bark. The smell of this thicket is earthy, fresh, alive with the rich scent of the flora and fauna found only here. Low-growing wildflowers, fantastically named, spiky Arctic star flowers, May lilies like small pearlescent bells, all peek out shyly from the woodland floor. Nestling among the dropped needles and moss, a sprinkle of white rising from the leaves. This is a hidden world. Far away from the frantic hum of the city, here we find stillness and calm in the darkness. A smattering of stars overhead lighting your way through the trees. A pale glow pierces the mist. The ancient trees appear illuminated. Owl hoots ring out, calling to the moon. The air is filled with sound, floating gently down into the valley below. Thank you. Welcome to Sleep Sound with Jamie Dornan. This Audible original podcast will transport you to Brazil's Amazon rainforest, where rollicking cries of thunder echo deep through the jungle, shaking the tall trees. So take a deep breath, relax, and join me on this escape to sleep. It's midnight in the Amazon rainforest. A thunderstorm is roaring deep in the jungle. Up above, the night sky is so black, it appears opaque. Water pelts down with almighty force, crashing, smashing, shaking the earth. For hours now, sheets of heavy rain have cascaded through the dark canopy, thunder rumbling down to earth, rocking the skies. As the forest floor grows wetter, animals retreat for cover. Giant leaf frogs and sleepy sloths cower against the bracing deluge. Shelter to shield from the flood is in short supply. Up in the farthest corner of the canopy, drawing up into the clouds, harpy eagles soar into the storm. Fearlessly, they tackle the reins, using the forceful wind to fly even higher. Then, lightning strikes, terrifying in its boldness, the brightest of white lights. Have hours passed, or minutes? The echoes of propulsing, thundering rain conceal time, turn it elastic. In the warm, wet darkness of the forest, a rich scent rises from the earth like heat. There's healing in this downpour. As the torrent continues, water nurtures the earth. Thunder growls and retreats, growing quieter, quieter. For a fleeting moment, the storm abates. The sound of its paws rings through the forest. Slowly, slowly creatures emerge, slide out from under foliage, or take to the skies. Drops glide down rubbery green leaves. For now, the heavens sound more gentle. Petrichor fills the air, the scent of the world after rain. Raindrops continue, but more gently. The sound echoing through the jungle is as soft as a heartbeat. But the skies are still wild. The storm will boom and roll for hours yet. Welcome to Sleep Sound with Jamie Dornan. This Audible original podcast will transport you to the vast, sun-scorched plains of the Namib Desert. So take a deep breath, relax, and join me on this escape to sleep. The rich warmth of the golden sun radiates down on one of the world's oldest deserts. Far from where many creatures dare to venture, the wind wisps and darts through the sand dunes. For as far as the eye can see, these dunes roll on and on, their structure shifting with the weight of every gust of air. There's no one here but you, and the glowing light, casting long shadows against the orange peaks. If you listen closely, you can hear the gentle crunch of each minute speck of sand as it trickles down the dunes. Some of these grains rise from the desert floor, swept up in a haze, transforming into yellow clouds that dance on the wind, twirling like kites, dipping and diving in the bright blue sky, each one an amber sparkle, glimmering in the sunlight. Underneath this floor of terracotta beads, a few brave animals make this hostile environment their home. You can almost hear the faint scuttle of life under the dunes, the tiny patter of tunneling beetles and ants burrowing past each boulderous grain of sand. The steady pulse of life, still heard in even the most inhospitable of places. As the glorious warmth of the sun continues to cling to every crevice of this vast basin of heat. In the distance, a slither of electric blue cushions the skyline, and way out beyond, the Atlantic Ocean, teeming with life, presses itself up against the skeleton coastline. Amber sand oozes into the lapping waves as this vast carpet of orange slowly seeps away into the mysterious depths of the sea. Welcome to Sleep Sound with Jamie Dornan. This Audible original podcast will transport you to the inside of a train traveling from Budapest to Belgrade, traversing the heart of Central Europe's unspoiled countryside. So take a deep breath, relax, and join me on this escape to sleep. A whistle, and then a whir of movement. A train departs from Budapest. A journey has begun. Wheels rumble along the track. The rhythmic scrape and sigh of metal sounds like ocean waves. Through the window, green fields and clouds float past. The grand building of Keleti station is now just a dot in the distance. We're skating over the land, away from the cosmopolitan city and into a more mystical, bucolic scenery. A world of green unfurls beyond the train. Leaving behind shops and crowds, we venture into wide, open landscapes. The afternoon sun gazes down warmly over the lush fields. The train sounds a living, breathing thing, wheezing, clanking, pulsing with movement. It trundles through the picturesque countryside, a dark track snaking through nature's vast expanse. One territory flows seamlessly into another. Sailing into the Serbian province of Vojvodina, the low Hungarian plains will flatten to grass-covered fields, like viridescent patches sewn onto a quilt. Like the endless horizon, time seems to slow, unbend, expand. The nuts and bolts of this dynamic machine communicate voicelessly. Not a human sound can be heard. Sound has been swallowed up by the breath of the train gliding through the endlessly mesmeric view. Passengers are lulled by the hum of the countryside. Gentle echoes of movement, rolling through an unheard landscape. Welcome to Sleep Sound with Jamie Dornan. This Audible original podcast will transport you to the heart of a city in eastern Estonia, beguiled by mysterious music. So take a deep breath, relax, and join me on this escape to sleep. It's a warm summer's evening in Tartu, Estonia. This is an ancient city, one of the oldest in the Baltic region. Charming tree-lined streets spill out towards the Imajõgi River with its grassy shores and gentle bends. This waterway is steeped in history. Once a bustling medieval trade route, its curvy banks now offer pleasure and respite for residents keen to unwind and leave behind the bustle of the city. The day is slowly ending. Workers wend their way home, twisting through narrow streets and paths dotted with lush green trees, leading to the town square, adorned with white buildings that gleam against the fading sun. Traffic rumbles. Bicycle wheels and footsteps glide over well-worn cobblestones. The air is thick with the rich smell of the nearby botanical garden. Music seems to travel on the wind, a choir rehearsing. The singing voices meld to a delicate harmony. It's unclear where the noise is coming from. It sounds otherworldly, as though transported by the heavens, or released from deep in the earth, wafting up to open windows. All over the city, curtains flutter, carrying in the music on a gentle breeze. Ears prick up, work is paused, as the music finds its unsuspecting audience. The melody billows up and over the rooftops, duetting with the birds and crickets, which chirp into the dusk. Chorus is carried further, down to the winding river, out of the town, and into the quiet woods where the first settlers arrived. It's getting darker now. The air is filled with the soft sounds of nighttime and the echoes of that familiar song, gliding softly over the city's red rooftops and up and away into the skies.